Annual invoices. It is certainly easy, it seems. You have to register it once, and also just one payment is necessary. Unfortunately, that would be too easy because, of course, you want to spread the costs over the entire year to give an honest overview during reporting. Doing this manually is a lot of work, but it's a lot easier if you could use the SAP Accrual Engine. Hi, my name is Caspar Plompen and I'm a finance consultant at McCoy and Partners. Spreading costs over multiple periods is a new addition to the functionalities of the Accrual Engine. SAP Accrual Engine is an embedded part of SAP S/4HANA that is easy to use for spreading costs across multiple periods using the purchase order and without having to post goods or invoice receipts every month. Let me take you through the accrual process that I will show you later in the video. It starts with creating a purchase order. This is then automatically transferred to the accrual engine based on the account assignment category. This can then be displayed, reviewed, and eventually posted automatically. I've already created a purchase order, which I will show you now. For this, we use the app Manage Purchase Orders, and if we click that, it pops right up. This is just a regular purchase order, but with one small detail. When we look at the item level of the created purchase order, you can see I've set product type group to category service. This will give me the ability to enter a performance period in the tab Schedule Lines, as we can see here. This is the period for which we want to order a service, in this case facility services for Q4 of this year. The accrual engine will then split the costs evenly over this period. Now, let me show you the accrual object from this purchase order. This was created automatically when the purchase order with account assignment of cost center was created. In the app Display Accrual Objects, we can find the accrual object. Here we can see the header, which is copied from the purchase order. If you then go to the line items, we can see how the accrual is calculated and which amounts are posted to different periods. In this case, an amount of 3,000 euros will be posted in each month of Q4. As you can see, I went for linear calculation, but of course, SAP being SAP, you can define other calculation methods. If necessary, we can customize the accrual engine in a way that makes it possible to review the postings that are to be made every month. But in this case, it's not necessary because the purchase order has been approved already. To finish the demo off, let me show you the postings that have been made at the end of the performance period of the accrual object. I will first show it to you from the app Display Accrual Objects where we are now. As you can see here, there is an original posting of 3,000 euros for the first month. This will then be reversed the month after that, and 6,000 euros will be posted again to make sure the correct amount is posted on the account. This goes on for the entire period of the accrual object. In this way, it makes sure that the expected costs of 3,000 euros each month are posted and can be reported. We can also see this if we go to the display line items in the General Ledger app. As we can see here, each month a posting has been made and eventually we end up with the expected 9,000 euros posted to the cost account, even with the invoice posted as well. All of these postings were made automatically via background jobs that are planned every month. So, to summarize the demo, we have created a purchase order for the purchase of facility services for 3 months. Checked out the automatically created accrual object where we saw the cost that was spread along the performance period evenly. And we ended by controlling the postings that were made to see that all the costs were posted in the period we wanted it to be. We saw all of this without manually posting anything. because this is all done in the background. As we have seen, using the Accrual Engine can make the life of your accounting department quite a bit easier with user-friendly and interactive Fiori apps. This tool can help in easing the administrative load of invoices that cover a longer period in time.
If you would like to see this tool live in action or know more about other functionalities of the SAP Accrual Engine, do not hesitate and contact me or my colleagues at McCoy. Thank you for watching and maybe have a look at our other videos.